Hey guys, your boy Creepers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Westerlo career mode. Where last time I left off, I picked up two more wins in the league. It's getting a bit repetitive, but stick it out and don't worry, there is a cup game coming up soon. It won't be in this episode, it'll be in the next episode though. So, but not too much longer, and then you'll get something other than Lee game. So if you're getting a little bit tired of seeing the same competition being played over and over again, I can understand that it might be getting boring just seeing the same thing over and over again. I mean, I really don't know what I can say if that is the case, but if you're waiting for something, then don't worry, it's coming. If you're just enjoying the game, play where, regardless of it being constantly league games or
these two teams, first versus second,
or regard
are two of the more classy,
or just
the
enjoy
and,
the ability with controller and my and then FIFA in my PlayStation, then smash a he gonna be it'll help this channel will grow even larger
when the goalkeeper
and
into his path. Well,
you know,
you get 20
get
goals on in a season if you think that
help
quickly in and about
sure heard
so
the joy
goal,
hey, you know anyway a nice early goal there or to really set up this match. This is first 3 second and so and collect. On one hand, it'll be good to beat them, but on the other hand, as I've discussed in previous episodes, since there is a playoffs, I don't even need to finish first. So it's really redundant. Yeah?
On the attack here. Gone for the through pass. Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
I mean, I could play until I'm guaranteed to finish in the playoff places, and then I could simulate the rest of the games up until it comes to them. It's freaking ridiculous. I mean, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna play.
Isn't it? It's the goalkeeper's ball.
I'm gonna mostly play the games up until that point.
Coming forward with some danger. This could be a chance. The shot's on. Out in front of goal.
Regardless of where it win. No, it won't win me the league title. I do still want to finish first. You know. Because I don't know if you get it, points added for these playoff games. I assume not.
The pass getting through with
and I guess it's just like a knockout.
Anticipation.
Like a knockout
good
tournament. Or it might be like a mini a 16 league.
He's got his shot off now.
Because it'd be a bit hard to have a
all about discipline.
A knockout style tournament with 6 teams. Sure, you're going to have it. Tournament, you either have 4 or you have 8. Not much you can do with 6.
Christensen.
And when this.
Played down the
and when these playoffs come around, do I have to play every team twice? Do I have to play every team once? How's. It worked. Heck, so. I just want.
Good thing about these pitches these
days. Let's say I finish first. So
here, it just goes straight through.
It does, and it means the ball.
Don't worry. I won't stop caring about the league. If I get to a point where I have the playoff places secured.
Well, they're in a good position here. And they've cut it out. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
I'm going to keep going until...
And in goes the cross.
Well, I know for sure it's the right time to, just...
Deflected behind a clear corner.
Not stop caring, but,
Well, they've been
a point where I can comfortably relax more matches.
Excellent interception.
This sounds like it's coming out wrong. Yeah? I feel like this is I'm not getting across what I'm trying to say.
That's half time at 1-0.
How to best put this?
It is.
I'm legit stumped. I don't know.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
So, yeah.
Good interception. Was good.
Really is clear now. Just trust.
Try one now.
That's me, I guess. I can't think of how to properly heard why I'm trying to say for some reason.
Keep the ball at the moment.
And believe me, I'm freaking racking my brain here. But I don't. When I think I go, oh, cool. Yeah, I try not to talk to give myself the best opportunity to think. So that's not exactly. I don't want to really go into deep thought during a video, because otherwise, you'll have no sound. You'll be like, okay, what happened to the commentary?
And heads it towards goal. That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. And this is going to be a throw. Now this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. He's coming, and he could get away here. And it's a shot now.
Oh, there we go. That gets the old blood flowing again. I don't even know what I'm saying. It's 2-0. It's 2-0. That's what I'm saying. It's 2-0.
Special, and he is feeling that.
Oh, beautiful finish. Well, placed in the corner. Other than that, at all, no.
Oh, substitution in the offing.
Exactly what I needed. Hit that second goal. Just to put a bit of space between me and Anderlecht. It now looks like that the win is definitely going to go to me.
Here, the challenge is a good one. No doubt about that. Free kick. 20 minutes now remaining. Where there's life, there's hope. But there's not much life in the game.
It looks go like on, make the run.
An aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way, the centre halves are going forward.
Oh, across the frame of the goal. Oh, and a course he makes it 3-0. That definitely finishes off Anderlecht. No question about it.
Superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way.
That's given them a comfortable situation.
Fifth league goal of the season.
Challenges for the ball.
And I think this is the 15th game.
This is how they love to play on the break. And he's booted it away.
So this is actually the halfway point, if it is indeed the 15th game.
They're singing the praises of the players that have put these supporters in such a good frame of mind with the time ticking away.
And it will mean next game will be beginning of playing every team again.
2 minutes played now. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Onto the attack now. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Of course, I'm offside there. Her, because why the hell wouldn't I be?
Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh, what a throw. Come on, make the run. Gimble. Well, who's on a hat-trick? Avoids the foul and gets his hat-trick. For a second there, I thought the player was going... The Anderlecht player was going to commit the foul. But he managed to avoid it. Like this. Yo, he was miles away. And looking at the replay, I thought he was gonna get closer to me than that. That was freaking hysterical.
A comfortable game this, 4-0. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Final whistle goes, only one side in it really. And the final score is 4-0.
And Vola gets his match ball, and we get 3 more points. Was that game 15? Just quickly check. It was indeed game 15. So we are indeed halfway through. Ooh. The competition. 15 games played, 15 games remaining. I mean, it looks like it's a... The thing looks like it's a league. He even says league stage. I don't know. It's really stupid. Some quick training before our next match. That camera I just put in. It was almost impossible for him not to go up to a 52 rated player there. Or considering how close he was from 51. For what direction I'm going. The other way! More training? Okay. Let's just get this done really quickly. I don't want eating up too much time in the video. Look at my Henry's Oxford going up to a 69 rated player. He's bossing it. Sorry to... Wait, what? Why did my ring go down? Oh, wait, I know. I forgot this was the, I thought that was a dark remote. I have so many of them, I'm getting them mixed up again. I thought the situation with the wages was a different career mode, but no, it's this one. And there's nothing I can do about it. And there's nothing I'm going to do about it, because you're not going to sack me, because, well, I have a 79 rating, and I've gone down to really low in a previous career when I didn't get sacked. So, yeah, deal with it. So the wage... Each bill is a little high. Get over it. Jeez. You saw... Here they weren't top of the fucking league, which will make you a lot of money if I win the competition. And, which would make all the money you spend on wages this season worth it. Unless you pay so much, you're paying so much that'll cost more to play the.
Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name. Alongside.
Pay the players than it would to win the league, which I don't think is the situation. I know the player, some of the players are earning a good bit of money, but you know, it's called improving the squad and. And some players don't come cheap anymore.
Right for the referee to say, yeah, well,
or unless
the, you know, you can't do that.
Or someone that the team you're buying them from don't really rate.
Optimistic of fans would not have.
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it.
Oh, for God's sake, how is that a yellow card? How? How is that my fault?
He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
He bashed into me. Which is a foul on me, initially. Which should take priority. When he knocked my player down, my player did take him out. But he got fouled first. My player got fouled first. So you're just bullshitting yourself. Well, there, referee. You are completely full of fucking bullshit. You're right there.
A team with awful home facts and figures, the worst home record in the league. Actually, they're facing the best away team in the league. Looks a mismatch on paper. On the pitch, it might not be.
Yeah, plenty of people banking on an away win here, and I would go along with that.
I'd hazard a guess that I have both the best away record and the best home record. Yeah, just saying. Unless there's a team that's played more home games, which in 15 games there might be. I mean, eight away games would.
If he got it wrong.
I mean, I'd play eight. He needs seven home games. Is that right? Yeah.
Here's the shot. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
So, there's fully a possibility that someone has played eight home games, but I'm the only one who would have a perfect record. Because out of all those 15 teams, anyone with eight home games would have had to play me at some point. And so there's no way anyone else could have a perfect record at home or away If they do, then they just haven't played me yet.
Straight to the opposition.
In the home or away
possession away here.
Fixture yet.
I don't know whether the visitors will be being G'd up by their manager not to take this one lightly. It was a pretty comfortable
win. He's got his shot off now.
Oh.
Marking.
Keeper at the poor. A really good. If I was trying to catch him off guard, I'm not gonna lie.
And he heads it for goal.
Oh, go on, Bynes! Oh, you.
That's a great clearance. That's how to tackle.
Come on. Yes. Oh, of course.
Defied belief that save. We've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Come on, win the header. No. Oh.
Goalkeeper. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's coming forward with some danger. That's gone out for a goal kick.
I don't know how. Oh, that's a goal kick. I would have to see that again to determine where that was actually he legit or if the game fucking bush.
Good place to win the ball
again
there, because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was he
can't. Oh yes, Cavula! Oh, what a pass, what a goal.
Oh,
well, fuck your cone of flag.
One team is very happy here and one team is
terrible. Well, he didn't, that guy, the defender for the opposition team, he didn't anticipate it to pass would go in my player. I pass it back in that general direction. It would come to the top goal scorer in the league. He'd bury it in the back of the net. So, not really any his fault.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
He can hold up his hands and say, hey, I got rid of the ball. Well, it's not my fault. Well, who it went, who got headed it. He can say everyone else fucked up by not that making sure they got on the end of it.
Well, I thought so. There'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Highland. This could be it.
I mean, it could be said that the defending should have been better, but then you're just nitpicking.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Highland. And that's half time.
But
signaled by the referee.
That's neither here nor there.
Well, they played well. They've got this knack of dealing with the pressures of away games, haven't they? And they lead again at half time.
Well, they've got real pace on the break, haven't they, these team? And they've also got some good defenders, and that's why they have them.
Westerlo's
to the second half. One nice early goal. Or I can get a nice early fuck up. How the fuck did you idiots do that?
Got the tackle in.
Woo! Woo! Retard alert. Fucking morons. We won't fucking and collect the pass, just let go past me. Fuck.
Very weak challenge. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Attacking now. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Good reading of the play by the defender. There's some potential in this move. And in he goes with the tackle. Going to be a substitution here for the home side. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Alpo.
And he could get away here.
Great pass. It's Henry off the post. Unfreaking believe.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Alpo.
Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team gamble on that working for them now. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. They've decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
I really don't know what to say about that. Of course, in our case of the players not being able to keep the ball. Alpo.
This could be a chance.
Go on, Cavola. Son of!
20 minutes now remaining. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Attacking well here. Good challenge.
Oh, good block out.
Given away once more.
Costa.
Good position. They've worked this attack. The break is definitely on.
Alpo! Beautiful. Will finish. It's not an early one, and as I would have liked, but I'll take a second goal.
Oh. Can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Now it's a goal.
Oh. We'll just get
the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
You get, you know, the bit of breathing room between me and my opposition.
Restarting at 2-0. He's coming forward with some danger. Where there's life, there's hope, but there's not much life in the game.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here.
It's a quick break.
Cavola!
He's in again.
Oh, goalkeeper making another save.
Because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Bayerns.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
What was that? No, seriously, what was that?
board shows three. This is how they love to play on the break.
Can Vola can get a third before the end of the game? Yes, indeed I can.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Perfect.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Three nil game. Mola scores his second of the game and his 22nd of the season. This game 3-0 does not reflect this game at all. Oh, it should have easily been in 5 or 6. But I suppose I can deal with 3. As we turn the corner into the second half of the season in style. And yeah, not much more need be said, except thanks for watching, hope you enjoy, smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you're new, until next time, hope you all have a very, very nice day, peace.